them shoes for you. You can't go out there and do that special with them shoes looking like that, man. Get your butt up there. Yes, sir. You know, you can tell the caliber of a man's show by his shoe. I can see you're going to be on daytime TV. Yes, sir. I've been around here a long time. I see them come and go. See, I know that. I know all the people all along NBC. See that wall full of pictures? Them's people. When I come out here with a bunch of midgets. That's right, we're the first black circus in America with midgets in it, see? Black people come in all sizes, the tallest in the world and the shortest. I come out here with the shortest. I wish I'd have come out here with the tallest, because we could whoop the little ass. One of the girls in the circus was wonderful. She could do flips and stuff, was acrobatic. I loved her, too. She used to grease her behind, slide down there, and whip around in the air like that. That was an act of seed, boy. Girl maybe could have made a lot of money, but one time she didn't grease it and hit that cement, tore it all in.
Could you not put no polish on my socks?
Say, boy, don't tell me nothing about no shoes. I know the man invented the shoe. Black man out of Detroit, named Stacy Adams. When I was here in 29, let me tell you something. 1929 was a crash. That's what they call it, see? White folks went crazy. They did. Went berserk, was running all up and down the hall, jumping out of windows. You know, white folks can't live without money, see? I had fun. I was just watching them fly everywhere. I think I shined 4 pair of shoes that year. That was a bad year for me. I'm the one that got you your show, boy. You the one I built you up. I said, Richard Pryor, funniest man in the world, he should be on the show. Have him on now. And I gave them one of your records, they run out of here. Acting all crazy. So that's how you got your specials, yeah?
Thank you.
No, thank you. I want a check, man. $10, that's a nice piece of money, boy. You got style. Where's my tip?